my first word is junction. Poetry. And exquisite. So my writing, I can't claim it to be exquisite. That's for the reader to decide. But it's at the junction of journalism and non-fiction and research. I wish I could write poetry. I love exquisite poetry. But I think I'm much too prosaic a person to write poetry.